We cannot prosper anything in the world without it. Strength is not enough to control the mass of the people. It is a discipline to control the mass of the people and make the people to follow rules and regulations. The first priority is of students is not study. You might be confused and shocked by that statement, isn't you? The first priority of students is to obey parents and teachers. Do you know why? It is because disrespect and disobedience is becoming so fashionable with today's generation. Thank you.
Thank you, Vinita. This has delivered. This speech, our speech on topic of importance of discipline. We hope that she is also able to get good questions. We are waiting for the decision, final decision of our judges. And now, I want to call here Puja Malla from Blue House. Puja Malla now.
Thank you, sir. Honorable Principal, sir, Vice Principal, sir, Chairperson, all the judge panel, all the teachers, and all of my dear friends, at first, my heartfelt good afternoon. To the occasion of annual sports program, our school has organized speech competition. I am so glad to have this opportunity to express my opinion on this speech. The topic of my speech is importance of discipline. As you all know that discipline is the act of keeping our body, mind and soul under control and to do all works in that manner. It is the act to train our mind to accept all rules and regulations. Discipline is the biggest key to succeed in life. If we study in discipline well, we can master the subject. If we labor in discipline well, we can make better production. A disciplined life gives us health and happiness. A disciplined man is a virtuous man. We can see the example of real discipline in natural resources in our daily life. Such as sun rises and sets at night time every day, and moon rises and sets at night time. Morning and evening comes daily without getting late. River always runs. Parents always love to their children. Teachers always teach to their students, and many more. Discipline is necessary in everywhere and for everybody. If the students are not disciplined, the students themselves learn nothing and every purpose of education will be defeated. Similarly, if the subordinates do not obey your senior officer on the office and factories, it will become difficult to carry on the work of production and stressors. The country will not succeed if its public servants are not disciplined. There will be no plan and no organization. Similarly, if the army and the police refuse to carry out orders of general and commanders, the enemy will have no difficulty in establishing their sway in the country. If there is no discipline in the family, all the members of family will go their own way, and there will be no peace and order in the country. Discipline builds character, develops strength and unity and purpose of action. It is therefore important. So why we should go back in our life? We to follow all the discipline necessary in our life to go ahead without suffering from any problem. We should listen to our parents, teachers, and elders. We should listen to them to know their experience and learn from their wins and failures. And being in discipline led us ahead towards the highest level of life. Thank you everyone for listening to my opinion. Thank you.
Thank you, Puja. She has kept his view on the topic, importance of discipline in our life. Well, how is discipline is important for every sector of our life? And she will also able to get good questions. We are waiting for final decision of our judges. And next, at last, I want to call Karmit Kotharia from Venus. Come on.
Thank you, sir. Honorable Principal, sir, Vice Principal, sir, Coordinator, sir, and my dear friends. At first, good afternoon. Today, I am going to say such a speech on the topic of importance of discipline. Discipline is one of the most important parts of human life. It has to be polite, hardworking, and civilized citizen. It is defined as the bridge between the goals and the accomplishments. It is the important requirement for achieving goals. Disciplined life is the healthy life to the people and for the people for their growth and development. It helps to get success in our life. It helps to get love and respect in our society. Without discipline, we are incomplete and we are useless. There are different players who are disciplined needs at school, college, university. It is necessary to live a successful and happy life. Thank you,
Parmeet. He has also expressed his own view about importance of discipline. All the participants expressed their view on the topic of importance of discipline.